En question.
Please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
Ông chúng tôi vừa đã bắt cá.
The court is now in session.
Je déclare l'audience ouverte.
For today and tomorrow's proceedings, the
pour
chamber
et de demain,
will hear testimony of a civil party, namely through TCCP 223 in the morning sessions, and hear testimony of witness through TCW 842 in the afternoon
dans l'après-midi.
Via a video conference from France.
Par vidéoconférence depuis la France.
Mr. Sekolbote, please report the
Madame
attendance
Sekolbote
of the parties and
other
individuals through today's proceedings.
À l'audience d'aujourd'hui.
Gracias, Mr. President, for today's proceedings.
Monsieur le Président, pour l'audience aujourd'hui, toutes les parties au procès sont présentes.
Mr. Nunchia is present in the holding cell downstairs.
Dans la cellule temporaire de sous-sol. Il a renoncé à son droit d'être physiquement présent dans le prétoire.
The waiver has been delivered
le document
to the
de renonciation a été remis au greffier.
The civil party who
la partie
is to testify today,
qui doit déposer aujourd'hui, à savoir
223,
is present 223,
in the waiting room to be called by the chamber.
And
for the witness who is to testify by a video conference this afternoon from France, that is through TCW 842, will take an oath before the chamber. We also have a reserve witness there, that is through TCW 871.
De TCW 871.
Ms. Sekolbote, the chamber now decides
Merci.
On the request by Nunchia.
The
chamber has received a waiver from
Nunchia
dated 21st November 2016, which states that due to his health, that is headache, back pain, he cannot sit or concentrate for long. And in order to effectively participate in future hearings, he requests to waive his rights to be present at the 21st November 2016 hearing. He advises that his counsel advised him about the consequence of this waiver, that in no way it can be construed as a waiver of his rights to be tried fairly, or to challenge evidence presented through or admitted by this court at any time during this trial. Having seen the medical report of Nunchia by the duty doctor for the accused at ECCC, dated 21st November 2016, which notes that today Nunchia has a constant lower back pain and feels dizzy when he sits for long, and recommends that the chamber shall grant him his request so that he can follow the proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs. Based on the above information and pursuant to Rule 81.5 of the ECCC internal rules, the chamber grants Nunchia his request to follow today's proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs via an audiovisual means.
Par moyen audiovisuel.
The chairman instructs the AV unit personnel to lead the proceedings to the room downstairs so that Nunchia can follow. That applies for the whole day.
Toute la journée.
Before we begin to hear the testimony of the party to CCP 223, the chamber notes that this civil party,
la chambre note, que la partie civile
interviewed in an ongoing investigation in another case.
Dans une
the international investigating judge places this witness in Group A among the three groups in his memorandum. Please refer to document E319/35 and request that for the purpose of maintaining confidentiality in the investigation, pseudonyms shall be used for this civil party. The chamber deems this limited measure is legally appropriate in this case.
Juridiquement approprié en l'espèce.
These instructions shall take into account the balance between the need for public hearings and the integrity of the investigation. The chamber reminds the parties that they shall adhere strictly to the instruction in document E319/7 for the use of documents which have been disclosed from other cases.
Les recommandations contenues dans le document 319/35 concernant l'utilisation des documents tirés d'autres dossiers.
Court officer, please assure civil party to TCCP 223 into the courtroom.
Veuillez faire entrer dans le prétoire la partie civile de TCCP 223.
President, good morning, Mr. Civil Party.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Parti.
In the proceedings before this chamber, pursuant to the request by International Co-Investigating Judge,
en vertu de votre demande,
we shall only use your pseudonym.
Du co-juge d'instruction internationale, en l'espèce, nous vous désignerons
uniquement par
votre pseudonym,
qui est de TCCP
223.
And parties will refer to you
les parties
as a civil party.
Vous désigneront
and the chamber will not allow parties as well as
la
the bench to use your full names in this public hearing.
D'utiliser votre nom complet.
Court officer, please bring document E3/9477 for the civil party to review, in particular in the highlighted section,
notamment les sections surlignées.
President, Mr. Civil Party,
le président.
I'd like to confirm your identity as indicated in document E3/9477, Khmer EN at 00990857, English 01034080, and French 01112104. Please read the highlighted portion.
Veuillez
that is your name, your surname, your date of birth,
prénom,
your nationality, place of birth, occupation, the names of your parents and your wife, and the number of your children.
Mère,
and please confirm whether the information is correct.
Si ces
you simply
exactes.
State whether it is correct or not.
Dites tout simplement si elles sont exactes ou
and
non.
Please inform the chamber so. Civil party, it is correct.
La partie civile, ces informations sont exactes.
President, thank you.
Le
please
président.
Put the document
merci.
Aside.
Veuillez mettre de côté ce document.
Madame,
And Mr. Sivapati, you are called today to testify as a civil party in the proceedings before this chamber. And for that reason, toward the conclusion of your testimony, you will be given an opportunity to make an impact statement regarding harms you suffered during democratic Cambodia, if you wish to do so.
And we
will remind you again about the end of your testimony
and pursue a rule. Vers la fin de votre déposition, en vertu de la règle 92 du CPC, la Chambre passe la parole en premier aux co-avocats principaux pour les parties civiles pour qu'elles interrogent la partie civile, les co-avocats principaux pour les parties civiles et l'accusation disposeront ensemble de deux sessions. Vous avez la parole.
Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, judges and parties. We seek your permission to allow Council Lachanti to put questions to this civil party.
President,
yes, Council Lachanti, you can proceed.
Le président, oui, Maître Lachanti, vous pouvez interroger la partie civile.
Lachanti, thank you, Mr. President.
Maître Lachanti, merci, Monsieur le Président.
Your Honours,
bonjour, honorable juge.
My name is Lau Chanti.
Bonjour à toutes les parties. Je m'appelle Lau Chanti.
I'm from the Defenders Project, as well as I'm a lawyer for civil party.
Je fais partie du Defenders Project,
and
et je suis l'avocat de la partie civile.
To put through the civil party.
J'ai des questions à poser à la partie civile.
In relation to his past experience.
En ce qui concerne son expérience passée.
And my questions are related to the period between 17 April 1975 and 6 January 1979.
Mes questions portent sur la période allant du 17 avril 1975 au 6 janvier 1979.
Mr. Civil Party, can you tell the chamber?
Monsieur le parti civil.
That is a bit prior to 1975. Where you lived,
où vous viviez un peu avant 1900, avril 1975, où vous viviez et ce que vous faisiez.
Civil party.
La partie civile.
Good morning, counsel.
Bonjour, maître.
In 1975,
en 1975,
that is after the liberation of 17 April 1975,
soit après la libération du 17 avril 1975, j'étais à Battambang.
I was at a university in Battambang province.
Dans une université de la province de Battambang.
Question.
Question.
What I just reminded you, Mr. Civil Party, is that my question is related to the period prior to 17 April. Were you still living in the same location?
Le 17 avril 1975. Viviez-vous toujours au même endroit?
Answer.
Réponse.
Before 17 April.
Avant le 17 avril.
I live in Bakan district.
Je vivais dans le district de Bakan.
Which was in the Pursat province.
Dans la province de Pursat.
Question. And what did you do for
Question.
Living at the time?
Quelle était votre profession à l'époque? Que faisiez-vous pour gagner votre
Answer.
Vie?
I was a messenger
Réponse.
In charge of telegrams.
J'étais messager chargé des télégrammes.
Question.
Question.
And after 17
April
1975,
après, 1975
you moved to live in Battambang province.
Vous êtes allé vivre
Can you tell
dans la province
the exact location?
De Battambang. Pouvez-vous dire à la chambre où exactement?
Answer, it was at Battambang University.
Réponse, c'était à l'université de Battambang.
question. And can you tell the chamber what you did at the time
and
with
whom? Ce que vous faisiez à l'époque et avec qui?
Answer.
Réponse.
I stayed at the university and my
task
remained as a messenger in charge
of telegrams.
Et je continuais
à occuper les fonctions de messager, chargé des télégrammes.
And I also assisted in receiving the domestic guests.
Et j'aidais également
at the time
à l'accueil
des
invités locaux. À l'époque, j'étais avec Horn.
Question.
Question.
At the location where you lived and worked.
À l'endroit où vous viviez et travailliez.
Did that place have a name?
Comment s'appelait l'endroit où vous viviez et travailliez?
Answer. We were messengers.
Réponse.
And I also understood that worked there as a guest receptionist.
J'ai également compris que j'y travaillais en tant que personne chargée de l'accueil des invités.
Question. What was the reason you were assigned to work there?
Pourquoi vous a-t-on affecté à travailler à cet endroit?
Answer. The reasons that I worked there are because I participated in a movement that is a resistance movement to liberate the country.
À un mouvement de résistance visant à libérer le pays.
That's why I was giving such assignment.
C'est la raison pour laquelle une telle mission m'a été confiée.
Counselor, please be precise
in
relation to your question.
Précis.
For example, which unit he was attached to.
Par exemple,
and if you use a broader term, for example, like
si
institution, only people, educated people could understand it. So please be precise.
Seules des personnes lettrées peuvent comprendre ce que vous dites. Alors veuillez être précis à l'attention de la partie civile.
You worked at the University
Question,
of
Monsieur
Battenberg
de la partie civile,
location.
Vous avez travaillé à l'université
de
Battenberg.
The University of Battenberg have a name.
Cette université avait-elle un nom?
For example, what was the name, or whether it was known as an office, or known as a particular unit.
Était-il connu sous comme étant une unité particulière
Answer.
Ou un bureau particulier?
It was referred to as Salapa or Party's School.
Réponse. Il était désigné. Elle était désignée l'université comme étant Salapa
Question.
Ou l'école
And
du parti.
And in that Party's School.
Question.
Who was in charge?
Qui était le responsable de cette école du parti?
Answer. I saw
Réponse.
Wang, who lived there.
J'ai vu Vine, qui travaillait, qui y vivait.
Question. Was Wang in charge of that location, or
Wayne,
was he part of a working group?
De cet endroit, ou faisait-il partie d'un groupe de travail?
Answer.
Réponse.
Mr. Wang was in charge of commerce
Monsieur
in
Wayne était chargé
the Thai Battambang province,
dans
as well as the provincial town.
Ainsi que dans le chef-lieu
and
provincial.
He, at the party school, he was the one who organized everything.
Parti,
for example, when the cadres came from
exemple,
different districts for study sessions,
de différents districts pour assister
chaired by the zone committee,
dirigé par
or
comité de
chaired
zone,
by Mr. Nun Chia.
Ou dirigé par Monsieur Nun Chia.
Question.
Question.
You talked about a zone committee,
vous avez
and
parlé
can you tell the chamber
de comité
who
de zone.
Were a part of the zone committee?
Qui faisait partie de ces comités de zone?
Answer.
Quels en étaient les membres?
As for the zone committee,
réponse.
From what I can recall,
d'après mes souvenirs,
Ruhnim,
les membres des comités de zone
and
comprenaient
Korn alias Ke.
Ruhnim et Korn alias Ke.
Question. Could you please tell the chamber which zone it was?
Chambre, dans quelle zone c'était?
President, please observe the microphone.
Le président, veuillez attendre que le microphone soit allumé.
Answer. It was known as the northwest zone.
Réponse. C'était connu comme étant la zone du nord-ouest.
Question. Allow me to ask you questions in relation to your duties.
Question, je vais vous poser des questions sur
you
vos fonctions.
Said that you was a messenger
vous
as well as a guest receptionist.
Et chargé de l'accueil des invités.
In your capacity as a messenger, to whom or from whom did you deliver
en
messages?
Votre qualité
and
de
did you
messager,
work as a messenger on a daily basis?
Portiez-vous des messages? Et occupiez-vous
Answer.
Ces fonctions au quotidien?
When there was a report from the lower level,
lorsqu'il y avait un rapport de l'échelon inférieur,
to the zone level, for example,
adressé à la
then
zone,
I would be given that message.
Par exemple,
then I would
l'on me remettait le message,
a telegram through the zone,
puis je transmettais un télégramme. À la zone
where Korn alias Ke was the one who received that message.
Où Korn alias Ke recevait ce message.
Question. Thus it means that the messages were sent
Question.
From the lower level.
Cela
and can you please clarify to the chamber as to what you
inférieur.
Mean by the lower level?
Pouvez-vous préciser ce que vous entendez par échelon inférieur?
Answer.
Réponse.
The lower level here, I refer to the sector.
En parlant d'échelon inférieur, ici, je fais référence au secteur.
Question. And which sectors have sent messages
Question.
To your location?
Quel secteur envoyait des messages au lieu où vous étiez
Answer.
Basé?
There were sectors 5,
Réponse
sector 4.
C'était les secteurs 5, 4.
Whose messages I received.
Dont je recevais les messages.
Question. In relation to sectors 4 and 5, who were in charge of these two sectors?
Qui était responsable des secteurs 5 et 4?
Answer. Hum was in charge
Réponse.
Of sector 5. He was the sector committee.
Responsable du secteur 5.
As for sector
C'était
4,
le chef de comité.
It was Sui.
4, C'est Soy qui en était responsable.
Sou.
Ou Sou.
Question.
Question.
Regarding the transmission of messages or reports to Ke, did you know to who? That he relayed those messages.
Savez-vous à qui que transmettait à son tour
Answer.
Les messages et les rapports
no,
qu'il recevait?
I did not have that information.
Réponse. Non. Je n'ai pas cette information.
Question.
Question.
You... A while ago said that you also received a guest.
Vous avez dit tantôt que
Can you tell the chamber about those guests, where
vous
they came?
Étiez chargé de l'accueil, vous étiez chargé de l'accueil des invités. Pouvez-vous dire à la chambre d'où provenaient
Answer.
Ces invités?
The guests
Réponse.
Came from the seven sectors.
Les invités provenaient
in the northwest zone.
Des sept secteurs
it
de la zone nord-ouest. Couvrant deux provinces.
That is Pursat and Bat Ambong.
La province de Pursat et de Bat Ambong.
And the guests who came from all those sectors.
Les invités.
Came to
provenant de tous ces secteurs.
Study sessions.
Venaient assister à des séances d'études.
Question. So they came for the study sessions, but before they did that, did you have to take them on a tour or
Mais
something?
Avant cela, est-ce que vous les conduisiez
Answer.
Dans une visite
Occasionally,
pour faire une tournée?
I would take guests to
Réponse,
visit
de temps en temps,
Angkor Wat in Siem Reap.
Les invités visiter Angkor Wat à Siem Reap.
Question. So you took those guests
Question.
To Angkor Wat in Siem Reap.
Vous avez
were
donc
they local
conduit
guests?
Les invités à Siem Reap, notamment à Angkor Wat. Étaient-ils
they
des invités
local
locaux?
Guests.
Réponse. Oui.
Question.
Question.
Did you ever receive a foreign guest?
Avez-vous jamais reçu des invités étrangers?
Answer. Yes, I did receive a foreign guest,
Réponse,
namely
oui.
Chinese and the Koreans.
Notamment des Chinois et des Coréens.
Question, do you remember the years
Question,
when you received visitors from China or Korea and took them to visit Angkor Wat?
Chine, de Corée, pendant lesquels vous les avez emmenés visiter Angkor Wat?
Answer,
Réponse.
I remember it was in 1976.
C'était en 1976, de ce que je me souviens.
But I did not take them to visit any places.
Mais je ne les ai pas emmenés en visite où que ce soit.
Question. Can you still recall whether the visitors came in large groups
Question,
or
vous souvenez-vous
just
si les visiteurs
small
sont venus
delegates?
Par grand groupe ou en petite délégation?
Answer.
They
were delegates and visitors who came to assist us with our work.
Dans notre travail.
Council, thank you.
L'avocat. Merci.
Did you remain working as the messenger and message delivery and receptionist of guests at Bat Ambong University until what year?
Recevoir des visiteurs à l'université de Bat Ambong.
I remained at the university
Je suis resté à l'université
from 1976 till early 1977.
De 1976
then I left the university
1977. Ensuite,
and
l'université.
Went to join
Et je suis allé
zone 560 office.
Le bureau de zone 560.
Question. Can you tell us about the location of Office 560?
Question, et où se trouve
Where
ce bureau?
Is it in Bat Ambong province?
Où se trouve-t-il dans la province de Bat Ambong?
Answer, yes,
Réponse.
I can tell you about its location.
Oui, je peux vous dire où
it was along Road 5
se trouve. C'était le long de
from
Bat
Ambong Kronyung to the north.
Au nord.
is about 1 kilometer away from Dambong Kronyung.
C'était à peu près à 1 kilomètre, à 1 kilomètre de Dambong Kronyung.
Question: what did you do at that office?
Et qu'avez-vous fait dans ce bureau?
Answer.
Réponse.
At that time, I was in charge of receiving delegates.
À cette époque-là, j'étais responsable d'accueillir les délégués.
And also delivered documents to unit 870.
Des documents à l'unité 870.
Question. You said that you worked there and your responsibility included sending documents to unit 870. So what was that unit exactly?
Mais qu'était cette unité exactement?
Answer.
Réponse.
870 was the central office of the Communist Party of Cambodia.
Question.
How did you know that office 870 was the central office of the CPK?
Le bureau central du PCK?
Answer. I knew it because
je le savais.
The zone leadership told me about it.
Parce que les dirigeants au niveau de la zone me l'avaient dit.
Question. When you were working there, did you ever receive any delegates from office 870 who came to visit your office?
Vous travailliez là-bas, avez-vous jamais accueilli des gens du bureau 870 qui étaient venus rendre visite à vos bureaux où vous travailliez? Réponse.
At that time, I never received any leadership from office 870.
À cette époque-là, je n'ai accueilli aucun dirigeant du bureau 870.
I received only delegates from the sector's level who came to attend meetings there.
Qui étaient venus assister à des réunions là-bas.
Question. During the meetings, could you tell us who attended the meetings?
Pourriez-vous nous dire qui participait aux réunions, au cours des réunions?
Answer.
Réponse.
Attendees came from various sectors, including
Aung
Sai, who was the one invited others to the meeting,
qui invitait les autres à la réunion.
And the people who came to attend the meeting included
les gens qui participaient sectors, à la réunion
committee, including Con,
Nhâm,
the people I mentioned earlier.
Les gens dont j'ai parlé un peu plus tôt.
Question.
Question.
Can you tell us how many meetings were organized during the time you were there?
Pouvez-vous dire combien de réunions ont été organisées?
And how often were the meetings organized? Whether once every month or what?
Une fois par mois ou à une quelconque autre fréquence?
The meetings were organized sometimes once every 1 month or once
parfois,
every 3 months
or
once every
mois,
6 months.
It depends. Une fois tous les 6 mois, ça dépendait.
Question.
Question.
Can you still recall the topics or subjects discussed during meetings?
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez des questions qui étaient abordées lors des réunions?
Answer: the subjects which were discussed during the meetings
pendant les réunions,
were about
les questions qui étaient
the
abordées,
building of the country and the defending of the country.
Et la protection du pays,
in regards to the building of the country, it touched on aspects about building canals,
pays,
irrigation systems,
du système d'irrigation, de construire des canaux.
And in regards to the defense of the country, it's about
de défense,
the strengthening of the core force within the army.
Centrale au sein de l'armée. Du cœur de la force de l'armée.
Question.
Question.
During the meetings, did they discuss
réunions,
or refer to any documents
des documents
that were
à des documents
sent from somewhere or some, from some levels?
D'un certain
answer,
niveau.
No, I was not aware of those things.
Réponse, non, je n'étais pas au courant de cela.
Question.
Question.
I would like to ask my question about the period that you stayed there until 1977.
And after
then, where were
après
you sent further?
Là, où vous a-t-on envoyé?
Answer. In 1977,
réponse, en 1977,
if I'm not wrong,
si je ne m'abuse,
it was in late 1977, during the harvesting season,
Anka
sent me to Phnom Penh.
1977, donc fin 1977, Ankar m'a envoyé à Phnom Penh.
I was accused of being part of the traitorous network.
On m'a accusé de faire partie du réseau de traîtres.
Question. You
question.
Said a while ago that it was
dit, il y a un instant,
in late 1977 during the harvesting season you were sent to Phnom Penh because you were accused of being part of the traitorous network.
Parce que l'on vous accusait de faire partie du réseau des traîtres.
So who were you connected to in that
vous avait-on affilié dans ce réseau?
Traitorous network. Were you linked to your relatives?
Est-ce que vous aviez
who,
été
who
associé
else?
À certains membres de votre famille ou à qui d'autre?
Answer. First,
réponse.
Perhaps they thought that I was under the leadership of the traitors of
au
the
début,
nation and the party.
Pensé que
and second,
j'étais
perhaps
sous la
they were aware that I was related to
et peut-être que par la suite, ils ont établi des liens avec ceux qui étaient accusés d'être traîtres.
Question, can you tell us the names of those people? Answer.
Réponse.
The names who of the people who supervised me,
les noms des
including
San,
question. The person
question.
By the name Sai, was that person related to you
Sai,
by blood?
Est-ce que c'était une personne qui avait des liens de parenté avec
Answer.
Vous par le sang?
Sai was my uncle.
Sai était mon oncle.
He was my relative.
C'était un membre de ma famille.
Question.
Question.
What position did Sai hold at that place?
Son poste à
I mean,
endroit.
At office 560. What was his position?
Je parle de cet endroit, je parle du bureau 560. Quel était son poste
là-bas? Answer.
Réponse.
Sai was the office chief of office 560. It was called zone 560 office.
C'était le bureau 560 de la zone.
Question. What about your father?
Et votre père?
Was your father in some ways related to Sai?
Est-ce que votre père avait un lien de parenté quelconque ou un lien quelconque avec Sai?
My father was related because
oui, parce que
he was in charge of the industrial sector of the province.
De la province.
And during each meeting,
et au cours de
he always came to attend the meeting at office 560 together with the leadership from the zone and the sectors.
Des eaux, de la zone et du secteur, ou des secteurs.
Question.
Question.
Were the two individuals accused
les
of being traitors?
Ont-ils été accusés d'être des traîtres?
So,
tous les deux?
Were they really traitors or what?
Étaient-ils vraiment des traîtres?
Answer.
Réponse.
In 1977,
en 1977,
I received information from Nguyen Chia.
J'ai reçu des informations
who,
de Nguyen Chia.
Had brought me to Phnom Penh.
Qui m'avait amené à Phnom Penh.
He said that Sai was the traitor of the party.
Traître, oh, traître
so,
le parti.
Because Sai was my uncle.
Et comme Sai était mon oncle.
And Nguyen Chia accused Sai of being
Nguyen
a traitor
a
of the Communist
Sai
Party of Cambodia.
D'avoir trahi le parti communiste du Cambodia.
Question. Did that mean that you were sent to Phnom Penh
and
at Phnom Penh you met
Nguyen
Chia
and vous avez rencontré Nguyen Chia?
He said about the issues that you have just mentioned.
Et qu'il vous
is that
a dit
correct?
Ce que vous venez de nous relater. Est-ce que c'est cela?
Answer. Yes.
Réponse, oui.
Nguyen Chia said so during the gatherings of people from the northwest zone.
Des gens de la zone nord-ouest.
He explained to us that a number of people in the leadership of the zone were traitors.
Dans la direction de
and
la
he
zone
said that
étaient des traîtres.
The party brought all of us here in order to help us escape the killing by those traitorous leaders. And
Nguyen Chia
said that Sai, my uncle,
a dit que Sai,
was a traitor.
Était un traître.
And a number of people who were persecuted or killed in the northwest zone were carried out by those traitorous leaders. And he said that he brought all of us here in order to save us from being persecuted and killed by those traitors. Can you still recall that
question?
When Nguyen Chia made such statements,
et lorsque Nguyen Chia a fait cette
where did he Where did he say so? I mean the specific location.
Est-ce que vous vous en souvenez? À quel endroit exactement?
Answer. I can recall only the location. That the place where Nguyen Chia told us about such
issue,
that location has many buildings, and on those buildings they were identified by building A, B, C, D, E, and in that location there was a large meeting hall.
Il y avait également
I had no idea what that place
grand.
Was.
Mais je ne sais plus, je ne sais pas du tout ce qu'était cet endroit.
Counsel, thank you.
Avocat, merci.
When Nguyen Chia opened the meeting,
et lorsque Nguyen Chia a ouvert la réunion,
how many people attended that meeting? Because you said earlier that there were many who were brought from provinces.
Bon nombre de personnes avaient été apportées.
For example, among those people, including you,
il y avait vous.
And can you still recall where did you stay?
Du lieu?
And were you transported from the place where you stayed to the meeting place?
Vous vous souvenez également de la façon dont vous avez été amené de l'endroit où vous logiez au lieu de la réunion.
When I was transported from the province to Phnom Penh,
lorsque
we
got off at the
railway station, and then we were transported further to
ensuite,
the Royal University of Phnom Penh.
Amené un peu plus loin
we stayed at a place near the
là,
university
for
some months,
plutôt dans un endroit à proximité,
which I cannot recall exactly how many months I stayed there.
Mois,
and later on, I was transported along
puis,
with
ensuite,
other people to the large meeting hall, which I already told you, that I only remember that it was a large meeting hall, but I did not remember or know the specific name of it. It was that place that I met Nguyen Chia.
C'est là que j'ai rencontré Nguyen Chia.
The meeting lasted for 3 days.
La réunion a duré 3 jours.
And after the meetings, we were shown films about Khmer, about China, Chinese films, and about the Khmer films, we were shown films about the heroism of Khmer people, but for the Chinese films, I cannot recall them.
L'héroïsme des Khmer, c'était l'un des thèmes, par contre, pour les films chinois, je ne me souviens plus des thèmes.
Question.
Question.
You said that you were sent from Bat Thambong,
vous dites que vous
and
avez été
you were
amené depuis Bat Thambong.
Assigned to stay at Phnom Penh
et vous dites
University.
Que l'on vous a ordonné de rester logé près de l'université de Phnom Penh. Ah, l'université de Phnom Penh.
And you said that you were transported from Phnom Penh University to the meeting hall. How were you transported? I mean the means of transportation.
Quel était le moyen de transport?
Answer.
Réponse.
When I was transported from the Royal University of Phnom Penh,
lorsque l'on nous
I was transported by
Phnom Penh,
a tourist bus.
C'était par bus touristique.
We were transported to the meeting hall where Nguyen Chia told us about what had happened in the zone. And they had accommodations for us to stay during the meeting days.
Des logements avaient été prévus pour nous pendant la durée de la réunion.
Question.
Question.
Was the meeting place far from Royal University of Phnom Penh?
Est-ce que le lieu de réunion était loin de l'Université royale de Phnom Penh?
Answer, yes, it was far
réponse,
away.
Oui.
from the Royal University of Phnom Penh,
we travel
along National Road 4, say the civil party, into Phnom Penh, and the location where the meeting took place, its compounds was enclosed by zinc fence.
Était ceint d'une barrière en zinc.
Question.
Question.
My question to you now is about your meeting with Ta Nuon Chia.
À présent, je souhaite parler de votre réunion avec
Can you tell us how many people who led the meeting?
Ont dirigé la réunion.
Answer. I saw one facilitator or coordinator of the meeting.
Then I saw Nuon Chia
came onto the stage, and then he started telling about the stories that I told you earlier.
Il nous a raconté ce que je vous ai reporté un peu plus tôt.
Question. Did you attend the meeting only one time or what? And
combien de fois avez-vous assisté à cette réunion, une fois seulement ou combien?
The other statements that were delivered during the meeting.
Les autres déclarations qui ont été prononcées pendant la réunion.
No, I cannot recall anything else.
Je ne me souviens de rien d'autre.
Can you still recall whether during that meeting Nuon Chia also
vous
talked about
si
other aspects,
réunion,
for example,
Nuon Chia,
the economy
aspects,
and others?
Ou d'autres?
Answer.
Réponse.
No.
Non.
He did not talk about those aspects.
Il n'a pas parlé de ces aspects.
Question.
Question.
After the meeting finished, where were you sent
terminée,
next?
Où avez-vous été envoyé?
Ban, grab me pichom roj ke ban binchun khyom tau.
After the meeting finished, I was sent to Chrang Chamre.
At Chrang Chamre.
I was assigned to clear the pond.
J'ai été envoyé
in that pond, there were grasses.
Dans cet étang, il y avait des herbes.
And then I was sent to Dong Khao Pagoda.
Puis j'ai été envoyé à la pagode de Dong Khao.
It was also called Jayodam Pagoda.
Appelé également pagode
I was assigned
de
to dig ponds.
On m'a demandé d'y creuser.
And also made fertilizer and also
un étang,
harvested
j'ai
rice.
Fabriqué des
then,
engrais et j'ai récolté du riz.
I was sent back to Phnom Penh.
Et après, j'ai été renvoyé à Phnom Penh.
I was assigned to join the building of hospital buildings. At
j'ai
my Soviet hospital,
à l'édification
at
des
the
hôpitaux,
pharmaceutical
au bâtiment
place,
à l'hôpital
and also at some other hospitals, including Calmette.
À d'autres hôpitaux, comme par exemple Calmette.
question.
Question.
During the whole period that you were in Phnom Penh, did you attend the meeting only once, or what?
À une réunion seulement une fois?
Answer. In fact,
réponse.
I attended regular meetings, but those meetings were held within my units.
Avaient lieu au sein de mon unité.
And later on, toward the end of
plus
the
tard,
regime,
vers la fin du régime,
that was the time that the Phnom Penh was about to fall.
C'était au moment où Phnom Penh était sur le point de tomber.
Yang Thirat,
Yang Thirat
also invited us for a meeting
à une réunion
about the route that we should escape.
Pour nous parler de la route à emprunter afin de nous enfuir.
Question.
Question.
You also touched on a point related to your father.
Vous avez parlé de votre père.
You said that he was in charge of responsibilities.
Vous avez
and
dit
because
qu'il
of those responsibilities, he was taken away and
avec
disappeared.
Certaines responsabilités, et que c'est à cause de ces responsabilités qu'il a été emmené et
and
qu'il
he was accused of being
dites
a traitor. So can you
traître.
Confirm or tell us about what kind of things that form the basis of the accusation that he was a traitor?
Qu'est-ce qui permettait de l'accuser d'être un traître?
Answer. At that time,
il avait trahi.
I knew that
réponse.
He was in charge of leading workers to grow cotton
pour faire pousser du coton.
In provinces. And the cotton collected
dans les provinces.
And other kind of industrial plants grown were harvested and used to make thread.
Qui étaient cultivées et qui étaient ensuite
question.
Utilisées. Question.
After you no longer heard from your father,
vous n'avez plus eu de nouvelles
later on you,
de votre
came
père.
To, Phnom Penh. And until today,
puis,
you tried to find out
Pen.
More about the disappearance.
Avez-vous
his disappearance.
À l'heure actuelle essayé d'en savoir plus sur sa disparition?
Answer. I tried to look for him at Tulslang prison.
De le chercher à la prison de Tulslang.
I went through those photos and I did not see his photo. However, I heard that he was actually sent through S21 prison
and that he was executed there.
Question. This may be my last question.
C'est peut-être ma dernière question.
Until today, do you still hope that one day you might see him again?
Nourrissez-vous encore l'espoir aujourd'hui
Answer.
De le revoir un jour?
I do not have any hope that I would
réponse.
Meet him again because
je
I knew that he was
revoir,
killed there.
Car je sais qu'il y a été tué.
Mr. President, I don't have any further questions.
L'avocat, Monsieur
Thank
le Président,
you.
Je n'ai plus de questions. Je vous remercie.
President, the floor is now
le
given
Président,
to the co-prosecutors to put the questions to this civil party.
Pour interroger la partie civile.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Mr.
Merci,
civil party.
Président. Bonjour, Monsieur le Parti civil.
You were just speaking about your father, so perhaps I will continue with a few questions about him.
Sur des questions concernant do you votre remember père, dont vous parlez tantôt?
The last time you saw your father
vous souvenez-vous de la dernière fois
before he was
où vous avez
arrested
vu
and
votre
disappeared?
Père avant son arrestation et sa disparition?
Good morning to you.
La partie civile. Bonjour à vous.
I last saw my father.
J'ai vu mon père pour la dernière fois.
It was at the time that I was told that the people who arrested my father and took him away from Battambang province.
J'ai appris que des
were
gens avaient arrêté mon
came
père.
From Phnom Penh.
Et l'ont amené à Battambang et que ces personnes venaient de Phnom Penh.
And from that day onward, I did not see him again.
Depuis ce jour, je ne l'ai plus revu.
Do you know where your father was located when he was
Question.
Arrested? Where did
Savez-vous
this arrest take place, if you know?
Savez-vous où se trouvait votre père au moment où il a été arrêté? À votre connaissance.
Ben.
I only knew that he was living at a textile factory in
Battambang province.
Do you know whether your
Question.
Father was arrested
si votre père
around the same time or at the same time as your uncle Sai,
qui était le chef du bureau de la zone?
From what I was told, that they were arrested
appris,
at the same time,
and
three of them were arrested. One was Sai, second was Chet,
Sai a été arrêté,
who was my father,
ensuite Chet,
and third was
Mon,
who was
Mon,
in charge of commerce, succeeding Wang,
qui était chargé de l'unité de commerce.
Now you indicated your father's name was Chet. Was that his
vous avez dit que votre père s'appelait
revolutionary
Chet.
Alias? And can you tell us what your father's full name was and what his revolutionary alias was?
Et quel était son alias révolutionnaire?
His alias was So Chet,
son
and his native
So Chet.
Name was Jim.
Et son nom d'origine
but I
était
do not recall
Jim.
His surname.
Mais je ne me souviens pas de son nom de famille.
Mr. President, at this time I'd like to provide
a
couple of records from S21
soumettre
for the witness
nombre
to
document
the civil party to review.
Pour que les témoins puissent les examiner,
like
il s'agit de deux documents.
For the record,
le document
E3-9646, Khmer, page 0101-7058. And also document E3/9996, with your leave, may I provide these to the civil party?
Avec votre permission, pourrais-je présenter ces documents à la partie civile?
Yes, you may.
Le président, vous êtes autorisé.
Mr. Civil Party, I provided you with two documents that come from S21.
Provenant de S21.
Let me first say that Your Honors, number 10,054. 10,054 on OCIJ's S21 list.
Sur la liste des prisonniers de S21, établie par le BCJ,
c'est Sao Chen, alias Kim, identifié comme le chef de l'usine de textile de Battambang, entré S21 le 28 juin 1977. The two documents provided to the civil party are the underlying records
soumis à la partie civile
cited by OCIJ. The first
sont
one,
les documents sous-jacents établis par le BCJ. Civil party,
le premier document, E3-9646, is a list of prisoners who entered S21 on the 28th of June, 1977. Number 47 on that list is Sao Chim, the chairman of textile factory in Battambang. And the second document I provided to you is a E3-9996 is a daily control list of prisoners for the 30th of July, 1977,
which contains a handwritten note qui comprend une note de manuscrit appartenant à Sao Chim, alias Chet, chef de l'usine textile à Battambang.
First of all, can you confirm,
tout d'abord,
is the person who identified in these S21 records,
que la personne identifiée
is this your father,
sur ce document S21 est bien votre père, monsieur de la partie civile?
Yes, indeed.
Réponse, it's oui, effectivement. C'est mon père.
The second document has a handwritten
le
note at the bottom about your father
page,
and the circumstances of his death
et les circonstances
that
de sa mort.
Day. It's only in Khmer.
C'est un document
so
uniquement en Khmer.
I'd like my Khmer national colleague
j'aimerais
to read
que mon confrère
the handwritten note for the record,
puisse lire cette
and then
note
I have a question for you about
verbal,
that.
Puis je vous poserai des questions à ce sujet.
Handwritten annotation is E3/9996.
Annotation manuscrite.
To the bottom, Mr. Witness, it is handwritten as follows.
Il est écrit ce qui
so
suit.
Jim, alias
so Jim, alias Che.
Chief of textile factory in Battambang.
De l'usine textile.
Died from dysentery and severe wound to the back. He was treated for 1 month.
Il a été traité pendant un mois.
Mr. Civil Party, this record records that your father died
from dysentery or diarrhea,
as well as severe wounds on the back, 1 month after his arrival at S21.
My question to you,
do you remember, was your father in good health or poor health the last time you saw him before his arrest?
La dernière fois que vous l'avez vu avant son arrestation, était-il en bonne santé ou en mauvaise santé?
My father was in good health and he did not have any disease as mentioned in this document.
Il ne souffrait d'aucune maladie telle qu'indiquée sur ce document. Aucune des maladies indiquées sur ce document.
Mr. President, with your leave, I'd also like
l'autorisation
to provide
votre autorisation, Monsieur le Président,
two further S21 records
soumettre deux autres documents
to the witness,
de S21
to the civil party related to
et au parti civil
a person identified as the chief of the Northwest Zone office
du bureau de la zone nord-ouest.
One of them is also comes from E3-9646. Different Khmer page, Khmer 01017054, which is a list of prisoners who entered S21 on the 26th of June 1977. And the second document is, comes from E3/2285, Khmer pages
00093033
through 9309 is a list of prisoners who were smashed on the 18th of October 1977. With your leave, may I provide these two documents to the civil party?
Ces documents peuvent-ils être remis à la partie civile?
Yes, you may.
Le président, vous êtes autorisé.
Mr. President.
La défense, Monsieur le président.
Could you please also provide the English ERNs?
Pouvez-vous également l'accusation peut-elle également fournir les ERN en anglais?
The first document,
l'accusation, le premier document,
E39646, is only in Khmer. It's one of the underlying
Khmer.
Records from the OCIJ list. The second document, the individual in question, there is an English translation. It is English
0087-3637.
Again, 873-637, and this comes from E3-2285. There's no French translation of that list.
Il n'y a pas de traduction française de cette liste.
Mr. I do have an English translation of E3/9646.
Traduction anglaise du document E3/9646.
English ERN 011.
ERN en anglais 011-3-9-5-8.
Sorry, 011-3-9-8-5-8.
Yes, that's 5, only a partial translation. It's
l'accusation,
a
oui,
long document. So the English,
partielle d'un long document.
The English translation,
la traduction
there's an English translation
existe.
In 9646 of the 28 June 1977 entry list, but not of the 26 June 1977 list.
E3/9646 du 28 juin 76 et non du 28
Mr. Civil
juin,
Party, I've provided you these two documents. The first, the list of prisoners entering S21 on 26 June 1977, number 26 on
Monsieur
that list,
this is E39646,
Khmer 0101-7054. Number 26 is Ru Mao, the chief of the Northwest Zone Office.
Nous avons Ru Mao, chef
and then
de la zone
the second document I've provided to you was your uncle Sai who you described for the court this morning?
Est votre oncle Sai dont vous avez parlé ce matin?
Yes, that is correct.
Réponse: oui, c'est exact.
And one more question about the arrest of your uncle and father.
Sur l'arrestation de votre oncle et de votre père.
Who was it that first told you? Or how did you first learn that your father and your uncle had been arrested?
Appris pour la première fois que votre père et votre oncle avaient été arrêtés.
I heard that the people from Phnom Penh went to arrest them.
Les gens de Phnom
Penh I only heard this
news.
I did not witness the actual event.
Uniquement la nouvelle. Je n'ai pas été
Do you remember who told you this?
Question. Qui vous en a informé?
It was a bodyguard.
Réponse.
From office 560.
Du corps du bureau 560.
I want to go back now
l'accusation.
To talk about some background questions.
Je vais revenir
about your position.
En arrière pour vous poser des questions sur vos antécédents et les fonctions
Thank
que
you.
Vous occupiez.
It is now convenient time
le
for
président,
a break.
Merci,
take a break
le
now.
Moment opportun d'observer une courte pause
to 11 to continue
pour
our
reprendre
proceedings.
À 10h35.
Court officer, please assist the civil party at the waiting room reserved for witnesses and civil parties to the break time and invite him back into the courtroom.
Et veuillez le ramener dans le prétoire à 10h35.
Sommes-nous en train d'audience?